That's right. Give Daddy his finisher. Oh, what the? Oh, he still got me. Called baloney on that one, sir. Ooh, how did you get me when I was in the air, bro? Want some? Ah, wrong one. Shoot. Fire. Want some? Oh. Daddy's stuff. Come on. Got him! Good lord, that took me like 15 tries? Deck capacity increased, learned diamond dust. Ooh, that's a keyword. That was tough.
It was because I was weak. I'm sorry. I'll get your light back. Once I learn to stand up against the darkness. Why would Master Xehanort imprison the light? The purest hearts of light. Do they hold the answer?
Seven pure hearts, each completely void of darkness. Such a search may take some time.
Ooh, a new Keyblade, Fairy Stars. Keyblade that provides a balance and strength and magic. Oh, we're definitely equipped in that. Oh, nice. Unlocked all these new worlds. Cool, man. Finally, here we go. Whoa, what is this? On the command board, you roll dice. Move along the panels and try to rack up game points. To win, be the first back to start with enough game point goal. Select new game, then choose a game board and goal. Huh. Sure. your turn. Choose what you want to do. Toggle panel view. So let's see, move the cursor around. Hold triangle to move faster. Rotate the camera, switch it over and view the board. Huh. So roll the dice, you move forward, the number of spaces you roll.
Oh, alright.
What the heck is that? Deck commands you own serve as your game pieces. Symbols are assigned based on a command type. Land on the empty panel and you can pay game points to play. So command there, wherever opponents land on your panel, they must pay you a toll. This is so weird. Commands you place on the board are powered up at the end of the game. Based on their value in your final rank. Okay then. This player has both a game point wallet and wealth. The game point wallet is basically your spending money. Wealth is your game point wallet plus panels you own. For you to win, your wealth must equal or exceed the goal. Okay, so I need to exceed 5,000. Okay. Sure. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, I guess.
All right.
No.
My turn.
You got a two. Terra, let's go, baby. All day.
There we go.
Checkpoint, alright. Get to collect the command card. Pass through a checkpoint to earn bonus game points and collect one command card. The ones you've marked through are marked. Check your nameplate to find out which checkpoints you've passed. Okay, that's cool. Pass through all four checkpoints and then pass the star panel to collect more bonus points and restock your command cards. Interesting. Bonus changes as you complete laps and acquire more panels. Alright. Sure. Put a blizzard on there. Yes.
All
sure.
Right.
Oh yeah, let's go. Could you not do that? That'd be great. Thanks. A measly two. Sure.
There we go.
Thank you.
Could you not?
Nice.
All right.
Oh yeah. Something really funny watching Aqua get hit every time.
Thank you.
Five. All right. Keyblade glider. Move to any panel.
Okay.
I love how his key turns into a ship. That's nuts. Select the panel to move to. sure. This is so cool! Look at that! There's you done. Gain. You could spend to raise a panel's level. Increase the toll and affects how much your command power will be. Level up any panel if you land on the star panel or a checkpoint. Or level up a panel you own if you have no land on one. Interesting. Sure. He's gonna walk into that anyway. He's dumb.
Oh no!
Ah! Oh, awkward. Gets better every time watching you fail. Let's watch him go through mine.
Nice.
Oh, you just had to be that guy, didn't you?
Thank you.
Could you not take over that? You're the worst, you know. Land on a damage panel, and some of your GP will be absorbed into the prize cube. Okay. Ride the prize cube. The number of spaces shown in the star to earn bonus points as well as... Okay. Interesting.
That's the way.
Venti's gonna destroy me, I know it.
Yeah.
Oh man.
There we go.
That would like you, Aqua. Just get that through your head. Alright? Aww.
Nice.
And does nobody likes you. Nobody likes you.
Yeah.
Man, just don't be that guy. Come on. I'll take that.
There we go.
Oh no.
No one likes you, Aqua. It just makes my day seeing them fail. Six, that's right.
All right.
Oh, baby, let's go. New checkpoint. Oh. To collect the command card. Oh. Now I'm with Ventus. Glider, move to anything. Oh yeah, that's right, boys. Okay. Show you how it's done. Oh shoot, I wasted it. That's terrific. Oh, we could just skip that. Nice. Nobody cares, Aqua. Oh wow, she gets a ship too.
Nice.
Thank you. Nice.
Oh, come on, no.
Thank you.
All right, Terra, come on, we gotta do better. Let's level it up. I'm filming. Thanks, Mom.
All right.
Get up the footage. Let's show them how we do it. Five.
There we go.
Nice. So I need more checkpoints.
All right.
No, you won't.
That's the way.
That is the funniest thing in the world to watch. It truly is.
There we go.
Winner. I don't even know how he won, but whatever.
All right.
He got second. Holy cow! Whoa! It maxed like almost all of them. Jeez. Oh, we're definitely saving that. Good lord. Alright folks, so when we return, we are going to take on Castle of Dreams. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoy the content, I do have a Patreon account. I will leave the link down below in the description. Thanks for watching, God bless, and have yourselves a wonderful night. Peace!